It was the blackest night, there was no moon in sight. You know the stars ain't shining cause the sky's too tight. Heard the scary wind, I seen some ugly trees. There was a werewolf honking along the side of me. I'm mean and I'm bad, you know I ain't no sissy. Got a big titty girl here by the name of Chrissy. Talking about her in my bag can be. And this ride up the mountain of mystery, mystery. How you doing? I noticed even the crickets acted weird up here, and so I figured I might just drink a little beer. I said, give me some of that, what you're sucking on. But there was no reply. She was gone. Where's those titties I like so well? And my goddamn beer is what I started to yell. Then I heard this noise like a crunch of twig. And up jumped the devil, he's about this big. He had a red suit on and a widow's peak. And a pointed tail and like a submarine. Guess it was him, all right. I swear I knowed it was. He had some human flesh stuck underneath his claws. You know, it looked to me like it was titty skin. I said, you son of a bitch, cause I was mad at him. He just got out his claws and started cleaning his fangs. So I shot him with my shooter, said, bang, bang, bang. And then the sucker just laughed and said, put it away, you know I hate it all up. Now what you gonna say? You ain't my Chrissy?
Yeah, titties and all.
Well, what about the beer then?
Now with the cans this tall?
Even her boots?
Would I lie to you?
Shit, you must have been hungry.
Yeah, this is true.
Don't they pay you good for the stuff that you do?
Well, you know, I can't complain when the checks come through.
Well, I want my Chrissy.
Oh, yeah.
And I want my beer. So you just bark it back up. Now, devil, do you hear?
Blow it out your ass, motorcycle man. I mean, I am the devil. Do you understand? Just what will you give me for your titties and beer? I suppose you notice this little contract here.
You're goddamn right, you son of a whore. That's about the only reason I learned right before. Give me that paper. Bet your horns I'll sign because I need a beer and it's titty squeezing time.
Man, you can't fool me. You ain't that bad.
In my career, this is just a part of it. So, you know, it's something we do for a laugh.
And you too. And both of those suckers was it you?
Let's make a deal if you think that's true. I mean, you're supposed to be the devil, so what you gonna do?
Now, hold on just a second. You want to make a deal with me?
Good excuse for me to really show these beautiful legs that I have, you see? I'm sure you saw a lot.
Are you losing your nerve?
The most beautiful person you say so.
You're supposed to be the devil.
You're supposed to be the devil. I don't do the right style to get into hell, you know?
Well, actually, to tell you the honest to God truth, I'm very short on style.
You know, it's not a little
while. I know. That's what makes me want to
call it flat chested.
I think I have something that you may be interested in.
You know, I make up.
You can have my soul. It's a mean little sucker about 1,000 years old. But once you get it, you can't give it back. You gotta keep it forever, and that's a natural fact.
Woo-wee.
Do you read me, devil?
Oh, yeah. What am I supposed to
be scared? Oh, yeah, read me already.
Oh, yeah, that's real tough. I bet you're real bad. Listen, fool. You got to prove to me that you're rough enough to get into hell. That you got the style enough to get into hell. So stop talking.
All right, let me tell you something. I'll prove to you that I'm bad enough to go to hell.
Yeah.
Because I have been through it.
Yeah.
I have seen it.
Yeah.
It has happened to me.
Yeah.
Remember, I was signed with Warner Brothers for 8 fucking years.
Tell me about it. Now you're talking
about
it.
How bad is that?
That sounds good to me, motherfucker.
Hey.
So move right along. Tell me what your interests are, you know? If we're going to come to some kind of agreement, I got to know what you're all about, you know? Because I don't know if you're the right cat for the place, you know?
Look, let me tell you what my problem really is, you see?
Okay.
My problem is that I don't belong anywhere,
uh-huh.
You see? I don't even belong where you are, you see?
I hope not.
I'm a simple person, you know? I have very small desires in life. Titties and beer, you know?
Oh.
What?
Titties and beer.
No, man, you're joking.
Titties and beer.
Please, no.
Hey, look at this.
No! Don't sign it! Give me time to think! Hold on a second, boy!
There's the devil barked and I out to my girl. She heard the titties pop popping all around the world. She said,
it was the blackest night, there was no moon in sight. You know the stars ain't shining cause the sky's too tight. I heard the scary wind, I seen some ugly trees. There was a werewolf honking along the side of me. I'm mean and I'm bad, you know I ain't no sissy. Got a big titty girlie by the name of Chrissy, talking about her in my bike and me. And this ride up the mountain of mystery, mystery. It was a 11 o'clock upon a Friday night. You know that her and me was feeling out of sight. We had 20 reds and a big old pile of weed. You know we drank some wine and then she LSD'd. Well, Chrissy puked twice and jumped on my bike. She yelled, fire it up, because you know what I like. She burned her leg on the tailpipe then and yelled, shittery, puked again. I noticed even the crickets were acting weird up here, and so I figured I might just drink a little beer. I said, give me some of that, what you're sucking on. But there was no reply, cause she was gone. Where's those titties I like so well? And my goddamn beer is what I started to yell. Then I heard this noise like a crunching twig. And up jumped the devil, he's about this big. He had a red suit on and a widow's peak and then a pointed tail and like a sulfury. Yes, it was him all right, I swear I know what it was. He had some human flesh stuck underneath his claws. You know, it looked to me like it was titty skin. I said, you son of a bitch, cause I was mad at him. Well, he just got out his floss and started cleaning his fangs. So I shot him with my shooter, said, bang, bang, bang. Then the sucker just laughed and said,
put it away. You know I ate her all up. Now what you gonna say?
You ate my Chrissy.
Titties and all.
Well, what about the beer then, boy?
Were the cans this tall?
Even her boots?
Would I lie to you?
Shit, you must have been hungry.
Yes, this is true.
Don't they pay you good for the stuff that you do?
Well, you know, I can't complain when the checks come through.
Well, I want my Chrissy, and I want my beer, so you just barf it back up. Now, devil, do you hear?
Blow it out your ass, motorcycle man. I mean, I am the devil, do you understand? Just what will you give me for your titties and beer? I suppose you notice this little contract here.
You're goddamn right, you son of a whore.
Don't call me that.
That's about the only reason I learn writing for. Give me that paper, bet your ass I will sign. Because I need a beer and it's titty squeezing time.
Man, you can't fool me. You ain't that bad. I mean, you should have seen some of the souls that I've had.
Why, oh, yeah?
There was Milhouse Nixon and Agnew too. And both of those suckers was worse than you.
Well, let's make a deal if you think that's true. I mean, you're the devil, so what you gonna do?
Wait a minute. A tinge of doubt crosses my mind when you say that you want to make a deal with me.
That's very, very true.
Wait, you ain't supposed to want to make a deal with me.
Ah, but I'm slightly different than your average customer,
wait,
devil.
But most people don't want to make a deal with me.
Yeah, well, most people are afraid of you. See, they don't know how stupid you are. I happen to know that you jack off to a picture of Punky Meadows when you get home.
Stupid.
You know, ever since that guy told you that he contained more fluid than Jeff Beck, you've been trying to outdo him. Well, look, I'm going to say one thing to you. This may not register right away, but let me say this. Leave your pickle alone for a couple of nights, you know what I mean? Now, come on. I'm only interested in a couple of things. Wait, is that a note for me? Is somebody passing me a note? What does this say? Frank, please do me a favor. I can't find a brother of mine. I could dig it if you could call him from stage. His name is Dirty Tom Nomads MC. Signed, thanks, Bear or Bean? I can't tell. Well, if he's out there, Dirty Tony De La Nomads MC, get in touch with Bean or Bear. And as I was saying, Devil, I'm an average sort of a person. You wouldn't believe it, but I'm very much like the people here in this audience tonight.
What?
I think we definitely have something in common.
Wait a minute, I thought you had funny things growing in your hair and all that other shit. I thought, right, weird music, you know, I thought,
listen,
biker and everything, I mean, shit. You
listen
know,
carefully.
Big titty chick that you just had out here.
Listen carefully to me, old devil.
Uh-huh.
I'm only interested in two things.
Yeah.
See if you can guess what they are.
I would think, let's see, maybe,
well, I'll give you two
and,
clues.
Let's see,
let go of your pickle.
What?
Let go of your pickle.
I'm not holding my pickle.
Well, who's holding your pickle then?
I don't know. She's at an audience. Hey, Dale, would you like to come up here and hold my pickle to satisfy this weird man out here on the stage?
You're probably wondering why we call it a pickle.
Oh,
I hate to squeal on you, Bozio. I mean, devil. But look, I'm only interested in two things.
Oh, wait a minute. All I have to say is, God help me, even though I have this fucking mask on.
Listen, if you think that mask looks bad, you ought to see his pickle. I'm only interested in two things, and that's titties and beer, you know what I mean?
What? Titties and beer?
Titties and beer, 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 titties and beer.
No, don't sign him. Give me time to think. I mean, hold on a second, boy, because that's magic.
And then the devil let go of his pickle, and out jumped my girl. They heard the titties plop. Popping all around the world, she said,
I got me three beers and a fistful of downs, and I'm gonna get ripped, so fuck you clowns.
Then she gave us the finger, it was rigid and stiff. That's when the devil, he farted, and she went right over the cliff.
Whoa, tinsel time.
Well, the devil was mad, I took off to my pad. I swear I do declare, how did you get back there? I swear I do declare, how did you get back there? I swear I do declare, how did you get back there? I swear I do declare, how did you get back there? I swear I do declare, how did you get back there? I swear I do declare.
All right. I think that's enough of the devil and his famous pickle. We're going to make another dramatic, if somewhat rickety segue into another song called Cruising for Burgers. Wait a minute.